It was our last ever day of school, something my new stepmom had experienced only 4 years ago herself. So the head of sixth was going to say a few inspirational words. And if ever there was a man for the job, it wasn't lunatic giant Mr. Gilbert.
I will forget each and every one of you almost immediately. So, if you do find yourself at a loose end next year, I think it might be nice to pop in and see how we're getting on. Don't. This isn't the Dead Poets Society, and I'm not that bloke on BBC Two who keeps getting kids to sing in choirs. I especially don't want to hear about how well you're settling down at uni or how much growing up you've done in the past 12 months. At best, I am ambivalent towards most of you, but some of you I actively dislike for no other reason than your poor personal hygiene or your irritating personalities. I hope I've made myself clear on this point, and in case any of you think I'm joking, I'm not. I assure you that once my legal obligation to look after your best interest is removed, I can be one truly nasty fucker. Good luck with the rest of your lives, and try not to kill anyone. Reflects very badly on all of us here.
Slightly more upbeat than I was expecting.
They say your school days are the best days of your life. But the only way that would be true for me would be if I went straight from school to prison and stayed there forever until I died.